Killamari, the emotionless pal. It wraps itself around an enemy's head, sucking out their insides. Pal mummies are occasionally found, but these are in fact Killamari victims. It is a dark type pal that drops venom glands on capture or kill. It has a work suitability of transporting two and gathering one, with a partner skill called Fried Squid. While in a team, it can be summoned and used instead of a glider. It can float for long periods of time while gliding. It has a food consumption of 3.